Hello everyone, and welcome back to God of War. I'm Ranyakuma, and today we're going to keep exploring this place, which is likely full of enemies and stuff. And treasures! So many treasures. Very useful treasures, eh? No. You get more money, though.
Whoa! Now that's impressive.
Oh.
Can you read it?
From darkness. Keep safe, the light. Didn't do a very good job, did they?
No, I suppose they didn't. Oh, are we going that way? That's not the only one. Probably from that side, but... Doesn't this look climb a wall? Can I at least get this? Maybe I can't actually climb it yet. Oh well. At least it's a good jumper. Yeah, we're not going to lose yet. And going back. What do you have for me? Runic war belt. Close. Okay, now that that's dealt with, always make sure to look up. Really shouldn't be letting him go forward.
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How'd they do that?
I guess they like the darkness.
Look, another light up. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours.
Indeed.
Almost there.
guys are so easy to go to the finish on.
Is near. Look for a way inside.
And that's how we should be able to fool with theory. Oh, I guess there was a summoner. I didn't really notice. Alright, well. A way inside, you say, huh?
Get it! Look! More light bridges!
Follow me.
It opened the other side. It did not. Oh well, had to check. Huh. Can't go that way just yet.
Okay, here we go! Nightmare!
Yeah, I do not like the nightmares. Yeah, I'm just gonna mark that, whatever. Actually, can I? I guess I could upgrade the those as well. Or I could just upgrade the skills. Can't upgrade that. I guess I need to. I need to upgrade the bow for that. Okay. What's this? Agile Strike. Okay. I almost never remember to use the rage, so. That could be useful. Maybe. I'm gonna get this one. I missed. Go! Loot! Taking care of it.
Ready yourself, boy!
I think this guy was the summoner. Oh, well. Right? light coming out.
You're restoring all the pathways.
We do what must be done. I'm starting to sound like him a bit. Alright, I did have to switch programs a bit, so hopefully the audio balancing isn't too bad. But that's
Maybe we can go this way.
Go that way, but not creepy or anything. Are you really making him go first?
I don't think we're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
When we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Quiet! I have him. Your knife boy.
Yeah, that works.
Not stray from me, boy.
You don't gotta tell me.
Yeah.
Oh, it's so sticky.
Hina Nuna!
Another one!
Stay back.
You know, we could probably just jump down there.
Yes, we are near our goal. But we must be careful. Understand?
God.
Indeed. There's about a few of them. Oh, it's not letting me shoot them.
There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Jump, boy!
Right! Look out!
Here they come! Stay behind me and protect our flank!
Yes, sir!
Jaka!
Oh, these guys are way fast.
Keep shooting, boy! I will clear our path! Shorten the time between your volleys. There are many targets. You will not miss. A narrow path negates superior numbers. Stay focused.
Just suddenly retreat after
the light. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it.
Oh, I see a thing over there.
It's singing. I hear her. I told you I heard her. Do you think she's in there? That really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here. Only use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will. I don't know him, and he doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. Doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you.
So, where do you want me to go from here? Maybe just... just this one, huh?
Except... I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. If he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
What have you done? Why did you do that?
I saved you! You are trapped in there! I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only... moments.
No! You've been gone a long, long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Oh. That's...
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no way to make a bridge. We're trapped. And the witch's bowstring is useless.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out.
There we go. Light arrows.
On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone. We can now make our way back. Come.
Sorry, Atreus.
Crystal ahead, just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
Indeed. Here's the form. Not like there are really any problems, so equipping those enchantments seems kinda pointless. Is there anything down there? Oh, just weather, I guess. Ah. see the three of you over there. Now what's a good angle? Probably that light reach over there.
Make our way back up.
All right. And all the way back. All right. It's this way. And I have a lot of experience. Oh, so that's what they want. Okay. Simple enough, I guess. Countering strike might be useful. I guess I'll just grab this too. Hmm. I think I might stick with the Tempest. Just try to sit down, I guess. Oh, there's a rune out there.
You gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might.
Oh, look. The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it?
Or something else. Okay, so where's the scene?
What does this mean?
See.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
So that only opens up there, so... Oh, I guess I can just climb up there. Completely skewed my perception, I suppose.
Instead of looting a sacred temple, we could just get out of here?
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it.
It's not there. See, there's this... See, it's over there. Thirsty. That's not the order. Okay, so maybe I hadn't been bad. Hmm. weird. Can I hit it from over here? Oh. Piece of rage.
We've been standing here a while.
No, we haven't, boy. You have been standing here a while. I have been throwing my axe.
You can reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh.
Something to be this way. Oh, I guess I can just... yeah.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, it's he. Stupid rails.
Horns is back.
What does he want now?
He
sounds upset. I hate that guy.
He will be back.
Correct. Oh, he's going that way. So is there something this way?
The boat isn't here. It's still back at the other side of the lake.
Then we go back the way we came. The lift.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Fair enough.
Then.
Boy, all the cages are open. So is this, but that seems like the way forward. What should we want to avoid? Spoils of war, 4 out of 6. This one's closed.
There isn't a way back up from here, you know.
I know.
Sorry, Atreus. We got the right.
Great. Now I can barely see.
There's light. Make do.
Oh!
Alright, there's another one. That'll work quite a bit.
It would help me if you would hold the light up so I could see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
I am.
So that needs a crystal. So I'm supposed to go down. So obviously. Can't be opened either. Got it. So yes, we'll need to come back once we have a crystal. Wonderful. Remember when those guys were difficult? They just went through the terrain, didn't it? I think this challenge is going to be pretty easy. Alright. That's probably where we came from. That doesn't have anything.
Well.
Where's the war? 5 out of 6. That seems to be everything, so...
Plan on carrying the crystal everywhere like the last one?
If need be.
Yeah, pretty much. Either way, I am getting pinged a lot. This video is going on pretty long, so... For now, I hope you'll have fun. And I'll see you next time when I'll try to figure out which one... yeah, it's gonna be that puzzle over there. Anyway. Bye-bye!